Ford F-150. I guess it's not a limited edition. It's the only one.